beautiful. Her voice. Oh, she turned back into a lotus.
Yeah.
I knew she was some kind of spirit.
She's a lotus.
Damn.
Hey guys, today we're going to be reacting to Wagaki Band's one of their newest songs called Queen of the Night. This came out around the same, I think it came out like literally like probably the same day as Sunwheel came out in the state, like November 2020. And yeah, let's check it out.
Oh wait, the sign says, Yue Xia Mei Ren.
That's true. That's true.
Was that, what is that? Night?
Queen of, the song's called Queen of the Night.
Oh.
So, did you not hear me say that?
Yeah.
It literally says the definition.
Oh, I'm
there.
Thinking of the other one still, The Wheel. Oh, see, excuse me. I'm on the other video.
Yeah, no, this song's called Queen of the Night.
No, but in Chinese, the maiden, beautiful human.
It's queen, huh? Yeah, it probably just means queen.
At least in Japanese.
And doesn't Yue mean moon, and so it's not night?
Yeah,
so
Yue
queen,
yeah.
Night.
Late,
night queen.
Late night.
So probably that's why queen of the night. Yeah.
Pretty cool to recognize characters, even though not knowing the Japanese word.
Yeah. Oh damn.
Another night.
Looks like a thief.
She's the queen of the night.
No, it's literally a ninja, yeah.
Pretending to be.
I think that's the drummer.
Ooh, the lotus.
Whoa, look at that flower.
That lotus flower.
I wonder if the flower just has like a lap in it. Oh, never mind. Okay, it doesn't.
It's beautiful for lotus. I wonder if it's real.
What? The flower turned into a girl. That's funny. Oh, so she's the queen of the night.
That's not any flower, that's a lotus.
Yeah. The lotus is the queen of the night.
Yes.
Look at that lighting.
Queen of all flowers. Beautiful. Beautiful. Her voice. I love how she sings, her style, traditional style of singing.
Look, he's just in the that one guy was just in a tuxedo. Oh, they're all in tuxedos, right? Okay.
We don't have words.
I highly doubt it. Nope. They never do. You have to look up the lyrics yourself. Damn, yeah, shadow gas coming out of it. I guess he's not meant to be evil or something.
She's not. Princess of Lotus.
Super anime moment.
She's possessing him because maybe she's a spirit. And she's giving him power. Should not be afraid or something? Or.
Damn!
Now he knows how to work that sword.
Oh, no, it was just some
oh,
evil.
Oh, she's there.
It was some evil shadow that's trying to attack both of them.
Oh.
That's what's happening. And he was getting possessed by that shadow.
Oh.
He's trying to help her. That's what's happening.
Oh.
Yeah, that's why he's fighting
it. The shadow.
Yeah.
Ooh, that was a great shot. Don't be there.
Oh. Now she's protecting the shadow. What? Plot twist.
I'm getting scared.
Yeah. Maybe that's the Queen of the Night. The shadow. Oh,
the calligraphy's gone from him. Power is gone.
And the curse.
And the curse, yeah. I mean. Oh, she turned back into a lotus.
Yeah.
I knew she was some kind of spirit.
She has a lotus on her hair.
Yes. Did you notice that?
No, I didn't until now.
I think this is my favorite flower.
Damn.
I love it. Damn. Wish I could see what they're saying.
Damn.
I love the story they tell. Wish I could see the words and know what they're saying, but it doesn't matter because I like it anyway.
Yeah. Super cool.
They are such a fantastic friend.
Yeah, well. If you guys like the video, press like. If you want to see more, subscribe. And comment down in the comment section below what you thought of the video. And if you have any recommendations for us, let us know.
Yeah. Thanks for watching.
I hope they make a song
again.
Soon again. Because this is the Sun Wheel and Queen of the Night were the last new songs they made a few months ago. But before that, they haven't done a song in like a year. So I hope that doesn't happen. I hope they... Yeah.
Well, the songs are so incredible.
Yeah, high quality, super
detailed
high
and culturally, and then all of them to get them together. I mean, it takes probably it's like a masterpiece. Their videos, so
yeah,
their performances is like
yeah,
a movie and then one. Anyway,
yeah, thanks for watching, guys.
Sooner the better, though. Thanks for watching.